Have you ever wondered how you can take a piping hot pizza out of your convection oven using aluminum foil without the foil feeling scalding hot to the touch? It's an interesting conundrum, considering that you wouldn't dare to reach out and touch the inside of the oven itself. However, the aluminum foil under your deliciously cheesy pizza remains only slightly warm, despite having sat in the oven just as long as the pizza itself. A quick reminder here before we delve into the science of this, we're discussing traditional, bona fide convection ovens, not microwave ovens. Placing metals, including aluminum, inside a microwave can be risky and is definitely not recommended. The explanation behind this everyday marvel lies in the concept of thermal conductivity, a property that defines the rate at which an object transfers heat. Objects that transfer heat quickly possess high thermal conductivity. On the other hand, objects with low thermal conductivity transfer heat slowly. Naturally, materials with low thermal conductivity are ideal as thermal insulators, an excellent example being Teflon-coated cookware. Conversely, items with higher thermal conductivity are often used in the creation of heat sinks, which are designed to disperse heat rapidly. This leads us to aluminum, the star of our story, which boasts a high thermal conductivity, making it an excellent choice for wrapping food. Importantly, aluminum foil is not just useful due to its thermal conductivity. It is also incredibly thin with a low mass and possesses a large surface area. These factors result in the rapid dispersion of absorbed heat into the surrounding air, thanks to an attribute known as thermal mass. Thermal mass describes an object's ability to absorb and store heat. Heavy, dense materials such as brick and concrete possess high thermal masses, requiring substantial amounts of heat energy to increase their temperature. In contrast, lightweight materials like wood or aluminum foil have low thermal masses, meaning that they cannot absorb or store heat effectively. Aluminum foil's low mass and large surface area give it a meager thermal mass, which consequently means that it cannot hold much heat. This constellation of properties helps make aluminum the perfect wrapper that won't heat up or burn your hands. Even though it does hold some heat, its high thermal conductivity ensures that it sheds this heat quickly. A significant factor contributing to aluminum foil's effectiveness is its specific heat capacity, or the amount of heat energy required to increase the temperature of 1 kilogram of a material by 1 Kelvin. Contrary to a common misconception, aluminum has quite a high specific heat capacity, especially when compared to other metals like copper or iron. This is one reason why we often see aluminum used in cookware. However, when it comes to aluminum foil, its very high surface area and thin composition limit its ability to transfer substantial amounts of heat to your hand. Just as a small container filled with water cannot drench you if poured over your head, the extremely thin and wide foil can only heat a minuscule portion of your hand. In essence, aluminum foil doesn't feel hot after being removed from the oven because it rapidly dissipates its heat to the surrounding air, and what little heat it retains is insufficient to affect, let alone scald, your entire hand. If you enjoyed this video, we'd love to hear from you in the comments section. Your feedback not only supports us, but also helps our channel reach more viewers and continue to grow.